Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the CrossFold puzzle. Before showing you CrossFold, let me remind you of the fourfold puzzle or the rectangle unfold puzzle by Bob Hearn. So this was a version that I've shown you before, where everything unfolds, and when you completely unfold it, the result is this rectangle. So one of the things that I asked myself for this new version is, can we have a similar puzzle where the unfolding is actually making a crossing? So let me first unfold this puzzle for you. Okay, here we have the folding pattern, and you can see the base. It has this void here. And the funny thing about this object is that you can make a crossing where a piece here is at the inside and here at the outside. So when you fold it, then you have a crossover here in the middle. And so when you solve this puzzle, it's really challenging, like, okay, where should be this crossing? And also, in which direction? Should it be like this or not at all? And only once you have done that, you can start folding everything around it. Obviously, I know the solution by heart, so here you see the solution. And one of the things that I've also done is this 3D printing pattern. I made sure that one side and the other side looks the same. So when you look at the folding pattern, you can't see whether it's upside down like this or like this, because it looks very similar. So I'm very happy to make this variation of Bob Hearn's puzzle. Unfortunately, as George Miller discovered, this design, it has a fatal flaw. And my question to you is, can you make a 3D print of this puzzle and discover what's the fatal flaw of this design? Thank you for watching.